So we've got this really quick rapid fire segment for you. So are you all set to play it with us?
Ooh, I like rapid fire. Let's do it.
Okay. So my first question is, five essentials of a woman's wardrobe. Like, you're going to be really quick.
Good lingerie. Shoes. Good shoes. good bags. Good skincare. That comes in wardrobe.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, right? Huh. And good, pretty dresses. Yes. At least black dresses. They save you.
A grooming tip for a woman. One single thing that everyone needs to know.
Meditation. Everybody needs to know the beauty of meditation. It's so underrated. Extremely underrated. But something that's extremely powerful. Yeah.
Your favorite style trick.
Oh, Supriya, what do I do? Supriya is like, I just curl my hair and just go anywhere because it just looks nice. So when your hair is well done, no, you look like you're done up.
Right,
yeah, so right. Even if you're wearing anything, you know, it could be pajamas, anything, you just do your hair nicely and you go anywhere. That's my quick fix.
A fashion trend that you really admire that's going on nowadays.
I haven't even got time to see any fashion trend. What's going on now?
So there are hipsters that have come back, those bell bottom.
So I don't like those.
There are wing liners.
Wing liners. I think I would choose. I would choose a wing liners any day because I love wing liners. See, I have one right now.
That's lovely. That's a pink wing.
Yeah, it's a pink wing eyeliner. I did it myself.
You really did.
Yeah.
And then it's really lovely.
Thank you.
A fashion trend that you hate and you don't even know why is it even there?
Bell bottoms. I never like them. I don't know why they're there. They just look so weird.
Okay. Your ultimate fashion destination?
Fashion destination, Milan. I love Milan. Yes.
Describe yourself in one word.
Not possible.
Who do you think is the most stylish person in the showbiz right now?
Girls or boys?
You could say one from each.
Most stylish is Shah Rukh Khan. I think nobody can beat his style. He's the man. And women, you know, we really have some really cool fashion thing going on in the industry. You know, all the actresses are really well-dressed. But I think most well-dressed would be, I would say Alia. Yeah, yeah.
She's been roaming really stunning.
Yes, very beautiful. Very beautiful.
Okay. A fashion advice that somebody else gave you, which you really took up to and, you know, look up to?
Long back when I started my career, I was a simple girl and I used to wear a lot of Indian chamki dhamki wale kapde. And then that person told me to tame it down. And he was like, you don't need all this. You're so beautiful. You need to learn to accept your beauty and wear something that's simple. And he taught me simplicity. And it's all thanks to him that if people call me elegant, simple, beautiful, whatever, I think he gave me that. You know, ek koi cheez dal dete aapke dimag mein, and then you just somewhat, you know it exists in you, but somebody just tells you, okay, correct this, fix this, and then you're just aware about that. I think everything that I choose in life is with that change of mind.
When your face glows so much, you never need glitter or you sparkle.
No, actually, kya hai na, you know, at that time when I started, everybody used to wear, not chamak damak, not like that much, but whatever it was, you know, I think I wore good, decent clothes even then, according to me. But he taught me fashion, he taught me brands, he was like, you know, you should wear simple clothes. And in India at that time, simple clothes, nobody wore simple clothes. We didn't understand simple clothes. So it's now after Manish Malhotra, everybody's like, okay, no earrings, no this, no that, you know. Everybody, pehle dekho aap jhumke, chudiyan, ye sab, you know, they used to be always there. So yeah.
A fashion blunder that you think you've created. By far, we don't think you've ever done that, but ask yourself.
Well, I think I have. You guys are kind enough to not notice it, but I think I have. There are times when I'm not in the mood to dress up, you know, and those times my brain doesn't function. But luckily, touch wood, even then, whatever I've worn, people have liked it. But I from inside, I feel like, this could have been better, you know. I wish I was in my right frame of mind and I, you know, was willing to go somewhere. But there's times when I have to go to some places when my mood says, okay, I don't want to go. Only very rare. Mostly I do things that I want to do, you know. But this is also things that I want to change about me, that I want to be a little more social, because I'm a little less social, as in not, I don't have any problem talking to people, but going to these events and things like that is a bit of a task for me.
Any strategy that you carry along with you while you go for shopping?
Be quick. I'm extremely fast shopper.
Are you serious? And then very you happen fast. To collect and pick such good stuff? How?
Yeah, I know myself a lot. I'm very aware of myself. I know what my weight, when it fluctuates, what kind of clothes I need to wear. When it goes down, what kind of clothes I need to wear. I know what style will look good on me. I know what color will look good on me. It's just there. I think I'm just blessed with it. I just go in a shop like this. And I'd never try my clothes. If I'm really doubtful that maybe this will fit me or no, and it's very expensive, I better try it, and I cannot return it, then only I'll try. Otherwise, I do not try.
So you pick it up and it fits you completely.
Yep.
Perfect.
Most of the times, except one or two things, but that's most of the time.
I think it's really important for every girl to know herself so well.
Yes, because it saves a lot of time, because I don't shop much in India. I shop when I go abroad, especially my clothes and everything. So when you're going there, you have a lot of time limit. I mean, you know, you have to finish each city in 3 days or 4 days, and you can't just keep roaming and thinking, okay, I buy this today or I buy. There's another very good trick that if you have 2-3 days in your hand, just first day, just go around, look all the shops, see what you like, and then second day, go pick it up. So then you know, okay, kahan par kya better hai. Yeah, exactly. Because, you know, us waqt to aapko lagta nahi, ye bhi le lo, wo bhi le lo. But mostly, I think I am a very clear buyer. I know if I'm taking something, I will buy it. Because earlier I used to do that. Earlier I used to buy a lot of stuff and then I used to never wear it. So I started feeling guilty. I'm a very irresponsible soul. So if I'm doing something like that and I'm like, oh, I'm wasting so much money and then it's not getting used and all that. That responsibility caught on to me and it's like, I'm never going to buy something that I'm not going to wear. Yeah. Okay. Hi, this is Shama Sikander and you're watching me on Bollywood Bubble.